It's Egypt in white serving against Brazil in yellow and blue receiving. This is match number 17 from the FIVB Volleyball World Cup here in Japan. Lucas puts the ball down. Brazil take the opening. Full swing. He's over the top of the block. To do now. Cover. High Abdalla. Egypt still looking for a way through. Free ball for Brazil. This could be trouble. Cover by Tales. Leal nearly got put down one on one. And then when he has two against him, manages to find the line. Great save. Smashing hit. Ooh, chicken wing from Lucarelli. Leal keeps it in play. That was well done. By Abdalla. Good play from Bruno, kept an eye on it. Difficult angle, has he got hands? Yes, he has. Wonderful play from Bruno. Well played by Leal. Forced error to the line. That's come off Lucarelli. Fighting hard here, and they've got the point. Brazil run their own combination and now go in front. A C2. Leal too strong to get white. That's really where you just want Lucarelli to hit that one. Everyone knows now that the ball's going to be set. And Egypt take the point. Good at by Souza. Well watched by Alain. Brilliant blocking by Egypt. Well, they'll celebrate big time because they got the point. Massive block from Brazil.
lovely from Egypt.
Good up by Abdallah. Allen finds the space in the second technical timeout. Will it come back? Yes, it will. Well in by Tales. And Brazil just adds some extra. Stayed on the net for a while. Wishing he put his hands up there. Egypt ready for that one, and then they get the ball down through the middle. Tales puts in a good ball. Second time of asking, Leo batters it cross court. This will take a set 25-22. And they beat Egypt by 3 sets to 1 here in the game.